Introducing Dr. William J. Bryan, the first medical doctor in the United States to specialize in the practice of hypnotism.
In 1960, I was consulted regarding a tragic case, a triple murderer, strangled.